Hello everyone, my name is Akshita from ECE 6 and my topic on seminar is Bluetooth. Living in a wireless world is not a distant dream anymore. Bluetooth is the current killer application with promising future which brings us to that end. Bluetooth is a wireless automatic connection that is aimed at simplifying and communicating in the internet and data synchronization facilitating cable replacement technology. It works on a universal medium to bridge the data network peripheral interfaces to form a short-range digital unlicensed radio frequency of 2.4 GHz in a wide range of 10 meters. Due to their independence on short-range radio link, Bluetooth devices do not require a line of sight of connection in order to communicate. Bluetooth technology has proven to be elixir to industrial specification for wireless personal area network, requiring little bandwidth with significant features of robustness, low power and cost efficiency. It has created a strong undercurrent in the technical space since it is so economic, practical and reliable. The peer-to-peer connections helps in worldwide application having global standards. Now, history of Bluetooth. Bluetooth has a very fascinating history which started in the 10th century. The Viking of Denmark, Harald Gormsen Platent, established a Rune Tune to connect people. In 1994, IT company ERICSSON initiated a multi-communication link. Jab Hartson and seven Matician gave birth to Bluetooth. The project became successful in spring 1998. The companies ERICSSON, Toshiba, Intel, IBM and Nokia founded the Bluetooth consortium with the goal of development of a single chip, low-cost radio-based wireless network technology. In 1999, ERICSSON erected a runestone in Sweden in memory of the great king who had an epithet of multi-communicating. Thus, keeping with its namesake, Bluetooth also connects different wide variety of devices with each other. Now, basic principles of working. The technology of Bluetooth centers around a 9mm into 9mm microchip which functions as a low-cost and short-range radio link. Bluetooth technology provides a 10-meter personal bubble that supports simultaneous transmission of both voice and data from multiple devices. Up to 8 devices can be connected in a piconet and up to 10 piconet can exist within the 10-meter bubble. Each piconet supports up to 3 simultaneous full duplex voice devices. Bluetooth wireless technology is designed to be as secure as wire with up to 128-bit public-private key authentication and streaming up to 64 but based on a security. Now network arrangement. Bluetooth network arrangement can be either point-to-point or point-to-multipoint. Any unit in a piconet can establish a connection to another piconet to form a scatter net. See the figure which diagrams a scatter net in the piconet A, which consists of 4 units in connected to piconet B network. Radio frequency and spectrum hopping. It is designed to use fast acknowledgement and frequency hopping, which will make connection robust. It is packet-based and will jump to a new frequency after each packet is received, which not only helps limit interference problems, security, but also adds to security. Data rates on a megabyte per second, including headers. Full duplex transmission are accomplished via time division multiplexing. The Bluetooth radio chip functions at 2.4 GHz, which is an unlicensed ISM band. It separates the 2.4 GHz frequency band into 79 hops, 1 MHz apart, starting with 2.402 and ending with 2.480. This spread spectrum is used to hop from one channel to another pseudo-randomly, which adds a strong layer of security. Next is data transmission. Data can be transmitted both synchronously and asynchronously. The synchronous connection-oriented SCO method is used primarily for voice and asynchronous connectionless ACL is primary for data. Within a piconet, each master-slave pair can use a different transmission mode and modes can be changed at any time. Time division duplex TDD is used by both SCO and ACL and both support 16 types of packet. four of which control packets that are the same in each type. Because of the need of smoothness in data transmission, SCO packets are generally delivered via reserved interval. That is, the packets are sent in groups without allowing all transmissions to interrupt. SCO packets can be transmitted without polling by the sending unit. ACL links support both symmetric and asymmetric transmission. Bandwidth is controlled by the master unit, which determines how much of the total each slave unit can use. Next is protocol and usage model. There is sync, file transfer, dial-up net, fax, headset, LAN, access, cordless phone, IRMC, OBEX, AT command, TCP, IP, PPP, audio, STB, RFCOMM, TCB, TCS, BIN, L2CAP, LMP and baseband. Bluetooth core protocols. Baseband. The baseband and link control layer enables the RF link Bluetooth unit in a PicoNet. This layer uses inquiry and paging procedure to synchronize the transmission between different Bluetooth devices. Link Manager Protocol. LMP. The Link Manager Protocol is responsible for setting up link channels between Bluetooth devices after performing security methods like authentication and encryption by generating, exchanging and verifying linking and encryption key and negotiating baseband packet size. Logical Link Control and Adaptation Protocol L2CAP. L2CAP packets carry payload which are carried to the upper layer protocols. Service Discovery Protocol SDP. Using SDP, device information, service allowed and characteristics of the service are required between Bluetooth enabled devices. Adopted protocols. Bluetooth also support PPP, TCP, UDP, IP, OBEX and WAP protocols to maximize interoperability. Security. The security baseband specification defines a facility for link security between any two Bluetooth devices consisting of the following elements: authentication, encryption, key management, and usage. Next is voice data access point. A voice data point is one of the key initial usage model and involves connecting a computing device to a communicating device via a secure wireless link. For example, a mobile computer equipped with Bluetooth technology could link to a mobile phone that uses Bluetooth technology to connect to internet to access email. The mobile phone acts as a personal access point. Even more ideal, the notebook can connect the internet while the cell phone is being carried in a briefcase or purse. The Bluetooth usage model also envisions public data access point in the future. This is a diagram of voice data access points. Next is peripheral interconnections. Interconnects. The second category of users, peripheral interconnects, involves connecting other devices that, as shown in below figure, imagine standard keyboard, mice and joystick that works and over a wireless link. The Bluetooth link is built into the mobile computer. Therefore, the cost of the peripheral devices is less because an access point is not needed. Additionally, many of those devices can be used in a multiple markets. For example, a Bluetooth headset used in office could be connected to a Bluetooth access point that provides access to the office phone and multimedia function of the mobile computer. When mobile, the same headset could be used to interface with the cellular phone. Another aspect of short-range link like Bluetooth is in the area of proximity security devices. In this case, if one device is not within range of another device, the first device will go into a high security mode. This is the diagram of peripheral interconnects. Next is personal area network. The last usage model, personal area network, focuses on an ad hoc formation and breakdown of personal network. Imagine meeting in an airport and quickly and securely exchanging documents by establishing a private PicoNet. In the future, Bluetooth kiosks could provide access to electronic media that could be quickly downloaded for later access on the mobile device. This is a diagram of personal area network. नेक्स्ट इज एडवांटेजेस ऑफ ब्लूटूथ टेक्नोलॉजी, नो लाइन ऑफ साइट रिस्ट्रिक्शन एज विद IRDA, लो पावर कंजप्शन मेक्स इंटीग्रेटेड इन बैटरी पावर डिवाइसेज वेरी प्रैक्टिकल, 2.4 GHz रेडियो फ्रीक्वेंसी इंश्योर्स वर्ल्ड वाइड ऑपरेबिलिटी, ट्रेमेंडस मोमेंटम नॉट ओनली विद इन द कंप्यूटर इंडस्ट्री बट अदर इंडस्ट्रीज लाइक सेल्युलर टेलीफोन्स एंड ट्रांसपोर्टेशन, ब्लूटूथ एप्लीकेशंस इन डे टू डे लाइफ, इट कैन बी यूज इन रेफ्रिजरेटर्स सो एज टू इंटीमेट वेन द फूड सप्लाई इज लो, ब्लूटूथ चिप्स इज फ्राइट कंटेनर्स टू आइडेंटिफाई कार्गो वेन अ लॉरी ड्राइव्स इन टू द डिपोर्ट. थैंक यू.